New this morning, a rider is being treated for serious injuries after she was thrown off an ATV in the woods off Whipple Hill Road in Richmond. Fish and game officials say this happened when the 30-year-old drove through a rough part of the trail just before 6 o'clock Saturday evening. Officials say she was not wearing a helmet. She was first taken home, but later transported to the hospital. The incident is currently under investigation.